What's up, guys? D&D here. Welcome back to my channel. All right, we are going to jump right back into Evil Within. We've made it pretty far. I think we've done pretty good. I can't wait to see where the story's gonna go. So, enough said. Let's do it. Let's jump right into this shit. All right, continue story, baby. All right. I really need my glasses, so y'all might just have to bear with the little glare on my eyes. I don't know why it's doing it today. It hasn't been doing it, so let's see if I can fix it real quick. Oh well, I think it's the screen actually. Alright, anyways, let's do this. Alright, I don't even remember what the hell happened last time. Oh yeah, we met this chick. Alright, so that's where we came from. We've saved. We got full health. Not very great on ammunition. So, do we have a table to build on? It does not look like it. Do we have it in here? Man, that's the only thing I don't understand about these save points. Like, why don't they all have a workshop? Go back this way. This is where we saw that worm. We must have completely missed that. Alright. Alright, screw it. Can't really see it now. I really need my glasses, but that's what it is. Real quick, take this bad boy off in here. Alright. I will probably end up getting a headache because that's what happens when I don't wear my glasses. But, for some stupid reason, got that thing behind me. Oh, we got 9,000, but we're saving for something, right? We're saving 12,000, I think. So, something doesn't like my shirt either. Doors stayed open. Well, sometimes, because that's an easy way for them to. Have we been in here? Of course. Oh, we know where shotgun shells are. As usual. I mean, how many shotgun shells have we left behind? We need that shotgun pouch. Bad. Why would we be able to go in there? This isn't where we came, right? I don't think so. Wow. My camera does not like my shirt today. Hopefully it's another open world like the first area was. First I wasn't liking, but now I kind of do. It's kind of cool. It's different. I thought this was going to be pretty much like the same game, because I mean, I watched the previews, the trailers on it, and it looked like it was the same type of game. I didn't know they were doing like a open world aspect on it, which is pretty sweet. First I was like, eh, I don't know, but it's growing on me. I like it. I really do. That looks like the door we need to go. Or maybe not. Maybe it doesn't open. Let's go check that door and see if there's anything. And we can't open it. The Merrill facilities. What I like is there's boss fights. There's been quite a few boss fights in this one so far. Pretty sweet. Usually, I know if y'all checked out my YouTube channel, the last game I did was The Surge. I've played many games past and I just haven't recorded them. But that was a pretty good game. I did like it. I liked a lot of things about it. But the only thing I hated about it was long. But you had like four bosses through the entire game. I like boss fights, man. I mean, if you're going to do a Dark Souls type, Dark Souls-like game, Bloodborne-like game, you got to have the bosses, man. I mean, that's the biggest part of the game is fighting bosses. And for that game to be as long as it was, and only have four bosses, I don't know. That's what kind of killed me off that game. Like, it could have been a really sweet-ass game, but not a lot of bosses was kind of weak. There was more area back there, wasn't there? Let's go check that out. So that looks like the progression way. And there is no other way. Okay, so maybe not. Alright. Wonder if we have to fight that worm-like thing. Kind of looks like something you would rhyme with. Sperm. Damn it, I said it. I meant Sturm. Sturm. Skirm. You know, it had all that, marshmallow sauce everywhere. I don't remember what I said it was. Marshmallow sauce. That's a big stairway. The white goo again? Wait. We've already came. Am I going backwards? Was I supposed to go into that computer? Yeah, if there's a door that's over here with the thing. Yep. We were supposed to go the other way. My bad, guys. My bad. I guess we were supposed to go into that computer. Shit. I thought that was the way we came in. My bad, guys. I swear to God, I thought that was the other door. Wait, what's this? Yeah, like. I'm confused. I don't remember running down these steps before. absolutely lost. Fighting past that worm thing, sperm, and I thought we ran right into that door with that girl. Like, yeah, I don't remember all this. Look, there's something in there. Why can't I go in there? Like, there's a lot of freaking doors like that. Yeah. This was where he jumped out, wasn't it? And I thought we... Maybe we were heading this way. I don't know. My bad, guys. We look all in here and we did it, didn't we? Of course, that door is locked as well. Yeah, I mean, we came this way, obviously, because we unlocked that door, so. My bad. Yeah, see that? When we saved, I swear we came through that door and walked down and talked to her. Whatever. Guess I was wrong. I mean, yeah, I didn't play yesterday. I had a lot of running to do, and by the time I got home, I was beat. I did buy the new South Park game. Unfortunately, I had it saved, or I bought it for the PlayStation 4, the GOAT edition, but I wanted it for the PC so I could do this, so I canceled it. The first time I went there, the guy sounded like he had a copy of, PlayStation or the PC one, and then I didn't know if my computer would run it because it doesn't have a DVD drive, and then I went and bought a cheap game. If y'all remember this, can't even see it. Well, whatever. Anyways, I promise I will get my camera fixed. I know it looks like shit, but it's Rainbow Six, the very first Rainbow Six. So, I tried it on this like DVD writer that I have at home to see if it would work, and it did. So I went back up there to get a copy of the new... the new South Park game for the PC, and it sounded like he had a GOAT edition, but needless to say, he checked the computer and they did not have any PC GOATs where you could buy them anymore. So I bought the digital there, but then I got on their website and then saw that I could get it on their website. Yeah, it's going to take a couple days to get, but we're still playing this, so I'm not too worried about it. I really wanted the GOAT edition because it comes with a metal case, and it's just, you know, South Park. You know, you get a free... You're basically buying two games, and you get the first one free, plus you get all of the DLC and everything with it, so needless to say, I bought it online. And it should be coming in the next couple days. So hopefully by the time it comes in, we'll be done with this. And we can start right off the bat with the South Park. I've never played the first one. Needless to say, I'm going to jump into the second one because that's probably what y'all want to see. So I'm going to play the first one, or the second one, beat it, and then right after that, we're going to play the first one and see what goes on with that one. So, and plus, if you pre-order, you get the tally. I don't know if it's a side quest or what. You get the tally thing. So, needless to say, that's why I wanted to get the goat. And plus, it was $10 more, and you get the hard case, steel case. So we got another memory. Okay, boo boo. Alright, so that's the door we came in. I guess that's the sign for safe houses. Still need a dinghy. Right.
The theater.
What's that dude just running around? No. I swing before that son of a bitch. Dude, I swung way before that guy. That was so weak, bro. So weak. I was already, like, getting ready to smash his freaking head in. That was weak. Of course. Y'all hear that? I need to say we're gonna go back and hit that coffee out. That's it? Ah, that's weak. Alright, let's do it. Okay, I'm not the only one that's hearing that, right? Alright, I hear one of those crazy, stupid people. Cheers, mate.
Find a safe house though, for real.
So we can make some more bullets. Almost there. Odio is one of them crazy bitches. What sucks is there's thousands of guys that come. So you're going to avoid that person now. You're going to clear this area out first and then take that chip. And that's the ladder we climbed on, right? Wait a second. Hold up. That guy had an axe. Oh, that's when they start running. I know this dude had an axe. I thought we picked up his axe. Did we not pick up his axe? Where was his body at? I know that dude had an axe because he hit us with it. Unless... if he hits us with it, are you kidding me? I need to get in that building. Why are you already out of stamina? And boom goes the dynamite. Quit moving! Switch to shotgun. Yeah, I didn't know you can do that. maybe we purchase that. That's what I'm talking about, man. You know, smash their heads and like you wear the last one. You knock them down and then crush. Oh, we can go behind the building. Okay, let's do that real quick because it seems like every time we go behind a building, there is a statue. Or not. You know, it was a suggestion. We gotta find a tail though for real. So we need to make some ammunition. Some ammunition. Let's see. Locked. Wait, what was that?
There's a lock on this door. It looks like if I had a key, I could open it.
Yeah. And where's the key? I was like, man, that'd be crazy if I found the key right then and there. See, I told you, man, there's crazy shit happening. Nothing. Wait a second. Alright, 1 second we didn't have an axe, and the next second we do. So I guess we got it from that girl. I don't remember picking up the damn axe. What the hell is that sound, man? There's three of them.
Just right here. Did I see this earlier?
Maybe I did. Oh shit. What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
Oh.
Okay. I have no ammo. I can't even run! Be kidding me, man. I have nothing to take this chick down. Why is it taking me so long to get my speed up? You know, if I was able to freaking run. I mean, I don't understand this game. Like, why does it take so damn long to get your speed up? Like, I don't understand it. Fucking shit. I'm done for. Damn it. Seriously. I have no idea what to do. Can't run. This is a bad, bad thing. I didn't even know that lady was coming. Is there a way to... Okay. So... What is this? What do we have marked? So is it not going to come back or what? Yeah, go, 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 go. So terrible. Don't run, buddy. God. I bet y'all can't guess what. I'm out of ammo. Again. That sucks. I hate that chick. We gotta start breaking these boxes. You just say we didn't use up all our health this time. Alright, so the bombs seem to work pretty good, and the shotgun works pretty good. Alright, so we went in that bus, right? Have we been in this one? Or maybe it was the other bus we haven't been in. So I hope we don't have to fight her a bunch. I guess she's gonna be like the Laura in the first one. Why is there nothing in these buses, man?